So here we are going to talk about the discussion which was being done in a group. So according to the discussion, which was basically